My name's Tilly and I'm a 2x2 ambassador. Just like in life how there's moments of chaos and peace, I think it's important to incorporate times of stillness into your training, which is why I practice mindfulness. I try to do this every single day, even if it's just 5 minutes. Some simple ways to get started is just finding a quiet place where you feel nice and comfortable and safe. And then if it feels okay for you, closing down your eyes and just taking some long, deep breaths in and out. You might like to set a timer for 5 minutes and just try to draw the awareness continuously back to the breath for that whole time. Just like we train the body in the gym or on the track, practicing mindfulness regularly can help to train the mind and increase productivity and focus, and can be really key in helping you achieve your goals and chase those finish lines.